guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Soul Blazer. My name is Lovey, I'm that one guy on the internet that no one knows about in the last part. We went to Rockbird and also Southerta, I think, yeah, that's how you pronounce it. Anyways, we are actually going to do a lot more stuff, but first, we need to go speak to a dolphin and also an angelfish, which is right here. Oh, wrong button. Even though I don't look like it, I'm from the sky above, just like you. I'll protect you from the magma. Alright, will do. Let's work together. The creature that enables you to use avoid magma has joined you. And, oh, the soul of shield. Let's see. Is that a magic? No, it's not magic. Okay. I thought it was, I guess, some sort of magic. But it's not. It's Dolphin! There can be used four mermaid statues in this place. Can I at least, use your nose? No? Okay. Alright, I gotta go talk to the mermaid statue. That's right here, because I unlocked something. I will open the passage for you. Okay, walk downward. Okay. Yeah, now I gotta go to, I think it's Duran. Durian. Yeah, it is Durian. It's a downward side, so I guess it's like the downward left? I guess. Anyways, let's go. We need to head over there. I'm just gonna kill this out the way. There we go. Yep, this is exactly where I need to go. Alright. Okay, there's what I need. Yeah, just three more monster layers and we're good. Come on. There we go. There we go. It's better. Fuck you. Fuck you, little seahorse. Fuck you, seahorse bitch. Dead. And I released a dolphin. Sweet. Anyways, let's go. Is there a way I can get down there? Yeah, there is. Oh, there's the last. Oh, it's a stingray, too. Okay, then. Ah, what the fuck happened? Heck. Two can play the magic game. There we go. We made it safe and sound. And I got a crystal. Good. I'm watching over the world here. Take this, and I receive experience. No, I'm gonna stay, because, yeah, Durian, gotta get to there. And I made it to Durian, six of them, wow. Alright, let's go. Wow, that's a lot of magma. Alright. And I released a dolphin loo! Hey somebody, how do I help you? How does one help a dolphin? We don't know. Okay. Now there's a problem. Yep, there's a problem. There we go. I just... For being a soul of shield, the shield, it's not helping. At least I'm not dying to birds. That's good, I guess. And I released a mermaid! the other... How many mermaids have I saved in this in the last part? In this one? Too many to count. Kill the clams. Nah. There you go. There's so many clams. Oh, just these. And I release yet another mermaid. Goodie. Well, at least I'm doing well, I guess. Hey! That's it, birdie. Magic time! Or sword. Whichever other way works. Ah! That's gonna... Nope. Just nope. That opens up one passage. Here's the other. Just gonna have fun killing monkeys, aren't I? Eh. I don't know why, it's just for this part I'm just saying nothing. And I release yet another mermaid. I'm not surprised at this point. Anyways, oh. Yeah, just kill that while I get the chance. How do I get to that? I want to know how to get to that. Please let me get to that area. Oh, good. I wonder. I seriously wonder at the, oh. That's not what I need. Oh, yeah, I need the ice armor. What? No? I was saying, a critical sword, I need that. Yes, please. Critical sword is what I need the most. And, yeah. Defeats enemies at once, huh? You know, for being a, you know, for being something that's known as the ice armor, it's not helping. Like, at all. Yeah, it's like I'm crossing the armor without damage. It damage. See? What's the point of the armor if it does that? Yeah, don't rush. Be patient. That's what I'm doing. The game's trying to tell me that the ice armor doesn't work. Joy. Well, I'm gonna take another approach. You know, the one that doesn't require me to die. Also, maybe I can kill this monkey. What? Okay, this monkey doesn't want to die. Okay. Alright, let's see if I can get rid of this. And I release a dolphin. And it's someone to save Lou. But he can't do it. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna move upward. Eh. Wait a minute. Don't I have this? Why couldn't I have just used this before? How do I use the item, though? Oh, I can't. Eh. Unless it's up here. Okay, there we go. I pour the mermaid's tears on it. Oh. Okay. I'm just dumb. I thought one thing and it wasn't the same. Ah. How do I kill this one, though? It makes no sense how I can't kill this one monkey. Unless it's... Oh, it's probably special armor. If that's the case, makes sense. Okay. Level up, yay! Just leveling up for days. And I released a mermaid, but not a mermaid statue. Okay, how do I get... Oh, never mind. There's only two left, but I can't release that one because it's screwy. I need to get the sword I can kill special armor. And how many more levels? 15,000. Okay. The good thing I actually got rid of them all. And I released another mermaid statue. And I hear a small voice. Open up, you goody passageway. Alrighty. And since I can't kill that one monkey, I have to go back. So I will meet you back at the sanctuary. Okay, we made it back. So, yeah, it's simple to do. But, I need to be able to go to the southwest corner. Because I believe there's a dolphin there that I need to talk with. And it is right over here somewhere. Is he over here? Yes, he is. Stand on my nose, which I have been doing for a while. Sweet. And I received the big pearl. Which does what exactly? Beautiful coral. Okay, coral reef. I think I need to use that later. Nah. Oh well. Let's just talk. I need to talk to this mermaid. What do you need? I'll give you the magic flare. It's useful against monsters that can Oh. Yes, I do. Magic. It is a magic item. Okay, let's see. Powers collected when the power is pressed. Shoots light. I'll give it a shot just to use it. If I don't like it, it's going straight back to the light arrow. Have you seen the Queen of the Mermaids? Yes, Lou the Dolphin has been captured. Please save him. Yes, I have saved him. Or seen him. Oh, you saved him. Yeah, he's sweet. Oh, too many things about you. Yeah, about the Queen. She was just attracted to the jewel. Okay. My name is Lou. I used to live with the inventor, Dr. Leo. The blue stone I received from him is a strange jewel. It attracts anyone who looks at it and then changes their personality. Whoever has a good mind, they become a great person. If they have an evil mind, they will become a bad person. When the queen found the jewel and took it, she then placed me in prison. He saved the queen and get the blue stone back. And this ring! I received the thunder ring! Which does what, exactly? Oh, if you touch a lightning pyramid, lightning will strike. Sweet. What's this? Oh. How did you get here? Oh, nothing. Never mind. Moving on. Just moving right along. Oh, yes, I also gotta talk to that one statue that can actually give me to another new area. Which, this area has, like, four. Not including the, the hub of this level. Time to go to Blester. Goody. Time to go upward. That's where I have to go. And I have to level up somehow, so yeah. Just more of the psychedelic music. There we go. Do 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 do. I'm sorry, this game is good music. I don't know why people seem to overlook it. Anyways. More crabs. 9 more. I'm not complaining. There's no escape for you, crap! Alright. There's something. Oh! Manta rays. I'm just gonna stand right here and swing. Like, go back and forth. That's what you're supposed to do. Alright. I released a mermaid. Sweet. Alright, moving on. Hey, it actually gave me back that little sea urchin. Sweet. There's no escape for you, crab! There's no escape. I like the critical sword. Critical sword can actually kill an enemy in one hit or not. It's just, it's one of those things that varies, I guess. No escape for you! Wait, there's more. Oh. There it is. There we are. Defeated. And I release an angelfish. Alrighty. More sea urchins. Jesus. Dat dat dat. Says I can get the Blester, but I don't think it's here. Let's see. I think it's like downward. Nope. No, actually, it's over there. Oh. I'm retarded. I had to go up the whole time. Ah, Kurtz. Ah, jellyfish. Hate jellyfish. Got stung by one as a kid, and I don't like it. I released an angelfish. I'm releasing angelfishes now. Barely don't any mermaids. Try to admit, that's actually better than what I was expecting. Anyways, moving on. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Ah! Seahorse. There's no escape for you, Mr. Seahorse. Bah! Hey, another jewel! Yeah, I'm watching over the world, take this. I receive experience! And, no. No, thank you. I'll stay. Bah! I don't think I'll be able to return it for some time. More crabs! No escape! No escape for you, Krabby! I want crab. Now I just want crab legs or sushi right now. I really do. No escape. No escape. Is there anything down here? Oh. Oh, that's if I want to return back. Makes sense. And now we are in Blester. Or is it Blester? No, oh, Blester. I always said Blaster, like Star Wars. And there's 9 dungeons or layers here. Good. Also, don't mind me. I saw something on my screen. I thought it was part of the game, but it wasn't. There we go. 2 for the press. 1. Anyways, what did I release? A mermaid. I'm sorry, this music. Anyways. Passageway. You cannot go back in the water. Oh, there's... Okay, a third one. I think this part's just too easy right now. I'm releasing fish now. Besides mermaids. And someone in my work tried to tell me that mermaids were real. I don't know what kind of weed they were on, but mermaids are not real. I think someone got really high or really drunk and they're like, mermaids are real, dude. No, they're not. They're fiction. Then again, if it's like someone that's like 19, probably like fresh out of high school, they'll believe just about anything. I'm not sorry to say that at all, because it's true. Alright. Time to take care of these... You know what? Magic! I have magic! I can use that. Bah! It does nothing. I'm sorry, but the magic flare is pointless. And I released a dolphin. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. You know what? No. This magic sucks. I'm going back to the light arrow. And I need four more... Ah, damn it! Keep pressing the wrong thing! Anyways, four more dungeons and I'm good. I keep calling them... Oh, I can't kill these things. I hate the metal ones. See, light arrow is more effective than that. Ah. See, light arrow is more effective. Hey, another crystal. The monuments on this island are lightning pyramids. If you wear the thunder ring and touch them, the master will send lightning down to destroy the monsters. Would you like to return to the seabed? No, I'll stay, because I'm actually... Oh, I'm about to die, aren't I? Yeah, I am. I'm going to try that. Oh. Come here, monkey. Come up. Come hither. Come. Ah! Oh, come. Come to me. Come to me, monkeys. Ah, no. Thunder. This is gonna be fun. Can't destroy them, my ass. Bah! That was easy. And I release another mermaid statue. Which I will probably do in the next part. Because that leads to the ghost ship, which is the boss area. Yes, I remember what the ghost ship was, because I actually watched a video of someone playing through it. And what am I... Just two more! Wow. This way is... Oh. This just gonna be... Ah! No, no. No, 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 no. I'm not gonna... Risk it. Medicinal herb. Medicinal herbs. Oh. Hi. Hi, bird. Oh. Damn it. I hate these fucking birds. Also, this has to go. These clams have got to go. There. Oh, there it is. There we go. Clear the passageway. For I must kill these goddamned birds. There we go. Hey, what did I release? A mermaid. Na 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 na. Da 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 da. Ow. This is what I get for not paying attention. And you know what? Where's that, area? Can I? I have to look at something really quick. I don't know if it's true or not. Yeah, like, I know about the Thunder Ring! Yes, go back, please. Just, just, Jesus. I just don't get it at all. Anyways, I'm just gonna go here. Apparently you can get, medicinal herbs here. Yeah, talk to you. I have some medical herbs made for seaweed. Would you like one? Yes, please. You don't... Oh, come back to you when you don't have one. Okay, I thought I already had one. I was like, what? I don't have one. What gives? Meh. Let's just move on. I'm gonna do one more thing before I end up the video. And are you asleep? Yeah, you are asleep. Where's the dream rod? There we are. Dream rod! Most likely everyone has a dream in this. Huh? I used to live here. I'm trying to remember something, but I cannot. When I close my eyes, I see something like a ball. Shiny and black. Shiny and black, huh? Would it be this? Oh. Okay, it has to be in a dream. Okay. Would it be this? That pearl. Yes, I was going to prison. That pearl. This is the coral reef. I have missed this place. Thank you. And, where exactly does that take it? I just don't know. I honestly don't. Anyways, I think... Isn't there, like, one little thing I have to do? No, I don't think so. I believe I am done here. Next time on Let's Play Soul Blazer, we'll actually go to the final area of the Seabed Sanctuary, which is the ghost ship. Until I meet again, this has been Levy Dosh, Rand, Kim Osh, and all else. Goodbye for what I'll do most importantly, and I'll see you in the next part of Soul Blazer. Goodbye.